A little bit of hockey action. Nick Kuhlman in the nets tonight for Findlay as they take on Troy. Kirby Simeon comes up with a puck for Findlay. Goes backhand through the five hole. Home team up 3-0 in the first. Cameron Armstrong throws the puck in front of the net. Shot by Gavin Bloomfield, but Trojan Seamus Nevin makes the stop for the visitors. Would not do that enough, though, as Findlay gets the easy victory over Troy. 10-1, your final.